I think I need to get all the wooden sections pressed down.